So implementing data science with the company I'm at was a unique journey, because at the time we had plenty of data, but not all the data was necessarily accurate or relevant towards what we were trying to accomplish, which was ensuring the successful use of our products and ensuring the success of the customer. So the product that led me to Data Science Dojo is a assessment product that is online based for students K through 12 who need to be assessed in their grade level for reading and math. The journey first started with identifying really what does the customer need? What are the factors that influence the positive outcomes? What we did initially was we found various methods to utilize a data model. We knew the desired outcomes we wanted. We wanted success. How do you define success? That's defined based on each customer's communication, documenting it, and following up with the appropriate resources. And the more we adjusted to each target profile, the more we had not just positive feedback, but we saw results happen fairly fast. We went from having very limited information to suddenly have very targeted outreach to the customer. And in the end, that not only turned into increased business, it turned into a much more loyal following of the product line. Data Science Dojo helped me achieve the goals we had set out, which were, how do we prove some sort of return on investment? And what it allowed me to do was to validate not just some of the ideas I had, but it allowed me to add the value behind them. And this is something that is scalable. We could recreate it. And there's nothing more powerful than taking that to your leadership. And instead of saying, I've got a hunch, you say, I've got X number of potential customers that we could really expand and help. And they will listen to that. My name is Mike Hernandez. I'm the Director of Account Management for Clinical Assessments at Pearson Education, and this is my story.